What's going on, guys? My name is ExoticBikes and Gameloft Barcelona, and today we're going to be doing multiplayer mode. It is like in the World Series, in the Master Season. And here's the thing, I got one of the cards that I acquired for Class C, which is a DS Asphalt. And the thing is, that is my favorite car. It actually moves faster than expected. But not as faster as the car that I'm using right now. So I need to get more coins. I just need 2 more cars, then we're good. We can go to Season 3. But don't worry, I still play this off-camera. I recently played it yesterday. So, let's go! So, if you guys are new to my series, please subscribe to my channel. So, let's go! Alright guys, I am back, so let's go for another round. I have to stop there for a little bit because when I won, right? And then I wanted to see the rewards that I get. It's because what if like there were ads playing? Because in the previous episode, when I pressed like next for the second time, that's where the ads play. So I'm gonna cut it there for a while from now on. So let's go. And did you hear about the neon update? There's also like a pass there, about pass. But don't worry, I claimed some rewards in the battle pass. Oof, oof. Okay guys, it's time for the third round. So let's go. So where's that? We're gonna do the tempers. Wow, they keep knocking me down. Okay. that's okay. At least it was better than 8th place. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the 4th round, so we're going to deal with 11 guys. Oof. You'll know how this is gonna work, but... so that the players won't always knock me down. So many guys who are like higher ranks than me. So we're also practicing with very high class cars. No way! My goodness, my goodness. Seventh place again. That sucks. Man. Alright, one last round. Okay guys, so we're done. We're going for the final round. So let's hope that we can win this. But if not, then that's fine. Alright. Let's go. We lost in this video. Well, that's okay. Well, let's hope by the next episode we'll be able to win for sure. At least we have one round that we won. So thanks so much for watching me playing Asphalt 8 Airborne. How about next time for more? If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe right now. I will see you. Goodbye.